I got a bad feeling about this. We don't have the facilities to contain someone like Poison Ivy.
We just gotta hold her for a few more hours before she gets transferred to Black.
Yeah, if she doesn't tear down the Bloodhaven Police Department first.
Thank you. I was you, I'd check to see if these coppers got Ivy on the wire. Just get to the computer and find Ivy.
Well, that's all you had to say in the first place. Sheesh. Red, she's in the basement.
Come on, then. Let's finish this thing before we upset Scarecrow. And neither of us want that.
No, we don't want that. That bloke creeps me out.
Hey, Butterpot, what does Scarecrow want with Pammy anyway?
What's it matter? If Scarecrow says we need Ivy to take out the bat trash, then we need Ivy to take out the bat trash.
Hey, no way I'm helping Batman take out the trash.
That's what I meant, Harley. That's what I meant.
Thank you.
Better move your ass. My men spotted Nightwing just outside.
And?
And you don't want unnecessary complications.
Au contraire, Penguin. It's like Joker always said, if it ain't complicated, it ain't fun.
Right. Well, I don't even know how to respond to that.
I know. He was so profound.
Pammy, love what you've done with the place.
Harley, come to free me again?
Come on, we got the pep corner! What is she doing in Bloodhaven?
Stop doing it! Stay down, please!
End of the line, Quinn.
Bad night!
Nightwing.
Back off, Night Rat!
Think you can take up?
Need some help?
Well, well, ain't that a bloody surprise? Now grab Ivy and bring her outside. I got a car waiting for you. Scarecrow will be very pleased with our work.
Our work? Sorry, Butterpot. Last time I checked, squawking and talking ain't work.
Why, you little...
Be nice and no Ivy!
Just get...